together was absolutely amazing. Like how they make the tracks here, it's so good. And like back home, the tracks, I mean, those guys have also been riding in Europe. The tracks are small, narrow, pretty tough to pass. So I'm not saying it's bad, but like in Europe, for example, if you crash, like I did now, second motor at the start, you're almost unable to come from last to first. You mean, the tracks just don't allow you to go that fast and have that many lines to pass. So it's just two different worlds. But you know, I must say, I like the American style.
Would there have any chance that